Breaking news just into our newsroom. Curbside recycling pickup will return across Jacksonville on April 4th. Mayor Lenny Curry made the announcement on Twitter just moments ago. He says both contractors and city crews have seen progress in the labor shortage that caused the pickup suspension.